All right, now open Canvas. Before logging in, I'm going to click Settings. I'm going to select Application Directory. I'm going to select Close. Now, before I log in again, I'm going to go back into Settings. And you will see it says now, once again, defaulted back to storage card as if it did not save my previous selection. So we'll go Application Directory again. We'll hit the back button this time. Go back into Settings. Still on storage card. Go back to Application Directory. Click here. All I get is more options for menus, nothing to save. Go back down to Close. And let's log in and see what happens. Even though I've selected the Application Directory, it's going to sit here for a little bit. Then I'm going to get this black screen where it's going to freeze for a little while. As you can see, we're still waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting. There we go. Now we're inside the app. We go back up here to settings just to check and see. And it's still back on storage card. So, back to the main menu where it's going to freeze again. It seems like anytime it goes back to this main job selection screen, it does this. Just one of the few issues that I've described. But as we wait here, it's actually going a little quicker than it usually does. Sometimes this takes 3-4 times as long as you've already seen when I originally logged in. And once this gets back to the home screen, I guess is what we'll call it, job selection screen, we're here, and I can go into a job, and I just did a fresh install, just to reiterate the point that this is a clean, fresh install of Canvas that I just did right before making this video. So, we'll X out of this. Start over, yes, and I'm going to stop the video now and send it so that you can see it. I've also enabled my developer options to where you can see my touches on the screen, and see, now we've gone back to the main screen, and as you can see, I'm touching the screen and it is frozen. Does this quite often when going back to this main screen, and I just have to wait and wait. And what I do to know that it's actually caught up is I'll just scroll down a little bit and I'll just wait until I see the screen change. A lot of times it'll, once it eventually catches up, I'll notice that the jobs on the screen have changed, so I'll know that it's caught up and can be used again. As you can see, it's still, there it goes, see? So now it's no longer frozen and I can scroll through and select a job. So now I'm gonna stop the video and send it.